This video will now show the process and the time frame that it takes to pull the bleachers out in Lecture Hall B in the Mooresville High School Performing Arts Center. Performing the work is Mr. Alan Sledge.
To get it to where it just moves that back wall, then I know all of them are open and all the seats can stand up straight. And it's as far back from the screen as possible. Now we'll go down the rabbit hole and put the anchors back down. Thank you. Then lastly, we'll put the plates back down that hold the cover.